What's up, everyone? Welcome back to more Costume Quest 2. I apologize for the last episode at the beginning. None of the audio that I recorded came through. So, yeah, I was, welcoming you guys to a new Let's Play and stuff. And saying how much I like this game. So that's all you missed. But if you're enjoying this series, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And let's continue. So we have a little side quest, that's one of them as well. Finding all six kids. And right now we're in the process of trick-or-treating to get a boat. It's trick-or-treated every single house. Hopefully you guys don't mind me skipping the little scenes like that. I gotta get better at getting amazings. Still no amazing. Candy corn doesn't waver. I am glad that the healing that the clown can do also cures poison. That's nice. I'll get an amazing eventually, guys. Eventually. You're just gonna keep picking on the corn, huh? Messed up, man. Oh, why did that cut out like that? Monty's almost dead. Ooh, very close to dead, actually. Go ahead and heal, shall we? What the heck? It barely even healed Monty. That was a good hit. Now, to finish you off. Whoops. Oh well. Okay. This one, no one's there. No one even lives there, so. Okay. Whoa, did I just see my reflection? What did I see? Okay. Saw something in the water for a second. Dang, I didn't go heal. Monty, you might not make it through this fight, buddy. Oh, my team. It's okay. It'll be okay if Monty's gone. I need to go back and heal up, though. Going all the way back this way real quick. There we go. So there's another kid hiding there, but it's okay. I love this game, guys. It's not Halloween without this game. The last few years I've been playing through them. Now we're fully healed, at least. And it's only one enemy. Okay. I'm never gonna get an amazing. Thinking about growing a mustache. Boom, baby. That reminds me, I gotta put up my Halloween decorations today in my house. We're gonna use this. And then we might as well use this. Candy corn contains less sugar than a raisin. This is true. Fruit isn't as great for you as people say. One down, two to go. Let's get an amazing. Nope. Candy corn is good. Aw, two? Are you serious? Don't expect much from candy corn. Okay, if I get an amazing here, the fight's over. Nope! Is this the front of candy corn or the back? By the way, in the last game, in order to get the skates, you had to wear a certain costume. I think the robot costume. I need to heal up. Is there anything over here to heal? Okay, let's... No, I didn't mean to eat. I meant to do this. Costume material, greenish yellow fabric. Okay, so I don't remember, but is this... Alright, we got... This is our instrument. We're having a playoff. Yeah, he's definitely better, but not as good as me! That didn't make sense what I just said, guys. Okay, we got our costume pattern. Level up. This is a dealer, I think. Brown paint. I think it's for our costume. Right? No, it's not. It's for a different costume, I guess. What's the brown paint for? I don't know. But let's go heal. Oh, right there. I don't even know how to get over there. The only bad thing about this game is you have to heal and stuff. Like, in the last game, you just auto-heal after each fight. Ooh, how do I get there? Oh, trick-or-treat right here. Forgot to switch my characters back, but it's okay. Here is a cool shot of candy corn. Oh, I painted. Oh yeah, the brown paint makes candy corn have better defense. That's what it was. Should I do it or not? Let's just attack. We'll do this then. Candy corn is just a stage name. The good thing is he's more prone to getting hit for some reason. Now I'm gonna heal up before the next match. Just like this. And then let Ren knock him out. Wait, is Ren the boy? I don't remember. French Quarter. Found three kids. There's a few quests and some houses and stuff in the French Quarter. I think everyone wants to fight. I didn't realize I could. Sorry, I was messing with these dudes. That one has 150 health. Maybe I should attack the lower one first. Ah, stop healing. I meant to hit the lower one. Knock this one out first. We don't need our special moves yet. I don't remember what's up here, but we'll go look. Ooh, just a hiding kid. Get all the candy. We'll take some maps, actually. Oh yeah, this is a new costume. We're gonna do this, though. We're gonna make you that one. You will be Sackboy. What's cool is this is Sackboy from Little Big Planet. So it's obviously only on the PlayStation version. Now we have three fighters. Seen this one yet, so isn't that cool? We can fight with three now. I'm so excited. And it barely costs any money. Oop, didn't want to go that way, wanted to go this way. Thank you. Where does this take me? Okay. How do I go back down? Oh, okay. Saw the houses? How do I check? Let me see. Map. There's two more, I think. Looks like I got all the bayou houses, though. Are you hiding? We know where the last kid is. It's in the bayou. I just didn't know how to get to him. Want all the candy. Here. Up here. Costume material, paper mache. Which costume is that for? Sweet. Alright. Now I think this is the last house. I could be wrong, but we'll see. I love being able to hit with three people now. Better heal up ASAP. One down. Dang, it hit so hard. We're already almost down again. Two down. Ooh, Monty. Oh, Monty. Don't worry, Monty, we'll avenge you if they knock you out. Oh, you didn't go for Monty. Weird. Okay, that's the last house. Let's get this ridiculous pile of candy to Lil Bones so we can get these witches. Hey, They stole our candy, what the heck? We came all the way back to the bayou, huh? Okay. Okay, guys, we'll continue this search for Braceface on the next episode. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next.